Hello, this is Brian with Off Leash K9 Training, Augusta, Georgia. I have Charlie here with me. Charlie is an 18-month-old lab. He's going to be with us for the 2-week boarding training. Owner's complaints are mostly that he just pulls really hard on the leash, jumps up on people, he whines a lot, barks a lot, doesn't listen to basic obedience, basic commands, especially when they're out in public environments or they're out in a distracted environment. He does have some prior training. He did the puppy consultation. He knows basic sit and down and can hold a position and things like that. But as soon as he's out in public environments, he's not listening to nobody for nothing. So we're going to see what he does know and how he'll listen to me. Charlie, come here, buddy. Charlie, come. Charlie!
Good boy. Sit. Good sit, buddy.
Down? 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 No? Okay. You? Charlie? You? No? Charlie, come? Come on, buddy! Charlie, come! Good boy! Down? Down? Charlie, down? As you can see, that was basic sit. Not too much more, just distracted. A lot going on right now in the environment, different sights, sounds, and smells, so he ain't listening to anything I'm asking him to do. We're going to work with him for the next 2 weeks, especially on the jumping up, that whining. Nobody likes to hear a dog whining. We're going to work on that whining, get him out to lots of public environments, different distractions, make sure he's solid on all of his commands, and we will be back with his update. Down. Go down. Right.
There's a good boy, Charlie.
Sit. Good sit. Right. Good boy.